Let go!
I had a way then, losing it all on my own. I had a heart then, but the queen has been overthrown. And I'm not sleeping now, the dark is too hard to beat. And I'm not keeping now, the strength I need to push me. You shut the lights that stole me.
Friday, October 5th, homecoming edition of WTGR News. And did you know there are only 77 days still in the world? Depressing, I know. First off, we're going to send out to Ethan with today's birthdays!
Thanks, Ryan. Now, homecoming's a very hectic day. How do you handle having a birthday on homecoming? Well, let's go ask Seth Humphrey and Jacob Ballfield.
I do feel that homecoming kind of takes away from my birthday, but since I get to hang out with everyone, it's okay, I guess.
I don't think homecoming takes away from my birthday, but I won't have a party, so that sucks.
Thanks, guys. And off to a short commercial break for the drumline.
See Jordan Ethan about getting a t-shirt.
I'll keep on growing. I'll keep on growing till I find myself a new gun. If we're meant to be together, change the way you see the weather. Live for now, forget forever. We can still be here December. If we're meant to be together.
Thanks, Ethan, and happy birthday. I would just love to have my birthday on homecoming. Not. Now to Colton with her special.
Thanks, Ryan. Now, going into the Knights' homecoming game against Newton, Olney is 6-1 and Newton is 2-4. With tonight's win, we can win the conference and also make a playoff appearance since we haven't done that since 2000. And now we'll go out to the players and the coaches with their pregame predictions.
I think the game's going to be a 3-touchdown lead, us.
Every year, great game and two very well-coached teams. So.
My prediction for the game this week is, I really don't know Keith Mom right now.
Put your hand down, please.
Okay. I really think that we're going to kill Newton, no doubt about it. Score 40 on him as quick as possible, like every other game.
I think defensively we're going to have a shutout, and offensively we're going to at least put up 20.
I quote Jordan Hahn, we going to win.
Thanks, Colton, for that football special. And I'm a Mitch with a highlight film.
Thanks, Ryan. Now we're going to show you guys a video to get you pumped up for the game tonight.
We'll be right back.
much for that inspiring video. And that's all for your homecoming edition of WTGR News. And remember, it's Blackout Night.
Hashtag Tiger Pride! Roar!